We can all agree that goalies are crazy. That's not debatable. How is that legal? What's he doing? So he does it again, and this time the player's ready. He goes to cleat him. You're diving with your head. You don't have to dive with your head. So I don't know who to blame here because they're both at fault. You can't go in cleats first, and you also can't use your head as a torpedo. But if you do use your head as a torpedo, you gotta be aware that someone's gonna kick you.